Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be doing the basics on the new Magnitude LV35. This one came in about a month ago. So let's show you the basic features on this and see what you guys think. You can see this is the 4x4 model. It's got the blacked out rims on it. It's got the locker hubs on it. It's got the 6.7 liter power stroke diesel on this. Lots of power on this coach. Here you've got your on-demand water heater. So if you've got LP, you've got hot water. Take as long a shower as you want, as long as you got an FLP for that. This is 50 amp service. Got tons of storage back here. Back into this. It's a little bit dirty. We've had a little bit of rain here, so I apologize about that. Got your ladder on the back. You're already set up to tow. See here, you got a 12,000 pound hitch, so you could pull some of your bigger trailers with this coach. You got your awning there without the arms on it, so that comes out and you won't be running into poles or awning arms, I guess you could say. Here's your furnace, a little bit more storage there. Outside entertainment, 32 inch TV. Where your LP tank's at. Here's your batteries. This can be your house batteries. More storage through there. It's got your drain built into it, so if you want to use that as a little cooler, you can. Put some ice in there and pop that plug when you're done. Seamless frame windows. Got your inverter built into it, battery disconnect. So all of your switches for your awning, lights. Got your master light switch on there if you want to turn everything on or turn everything off. As we step into the coach here, of course, you got your Ford front end. Very nice. Cold air, of course. I just drove this thing out here and these seats are comfy. Up here, you've got your bunk bed. So we'll stay up here. Got some blue LEDs going. You got your TV that extends. So if you're laying up here, you can watch TV. Or if you're down here in the theater seats, turn that whichever way you'd like. This has two ACs on it. Of course, you've got your table here. Your booth that will fold down into another bed. So you've got enough room to sleep everybody. The refrigerator, still got all the packaging in it, of course. Get that new smell. Up here, this thing actually has leveling jacks on it. Some of your Class C's do not have that. That's a very nice feature. You want to pull up somewhere and be level. Not all campgrounds are level anymore, so very good to have. You got your big sink. True induction stove. And you also have your microwave with convection also. Your monitor panel. Do everything from here. You can even hook up your phone to it, see everything, run your slide outs with it. And here to your bathroom, big shower. Gotta have the big shower. Not all of us are short and thin, especially me. onto the bedroom. Got a queen size bed. Everybody see it for us, and got your TV.